gosh, changing the room today is crazy. I'm just moving one table over for a larger arts table area, and it's just a wow. I can't believe I have so many paints in their little tiny jars that. And they're saying, please don't throw me away, please don't throw me away. I've been with you for so long. You're gonna use me, aren't you? And I can't handle it. And so now I'm thinking I'm gonna have to retire them. And so now how do you retire all these old paints? You know, they're still chemicals. How do you retire all these old paints? Yeah, well, I'm not sure. Because it seems down the drain is noxious, isn't it? It's noxious to the planet. So I still do it though, still do it, and I don't have another option. So yeah, gosh dang it. So it's not fun changing the room around. It was almost better to just leave them in their jars and just wait many years, you know. But I don't know, I changed the room around.